Under National Education Policy 2020, emphasis has been laid upon necessary arrangements of preschool education for the children of the 3 to 6 years age group. Keeping it in view, preschool education has been revamped and introduced in selected 67 schools across Tripura during the academic year 2019-20. Thereafter, 12 more schools were added in the list during the year 2020-21.
Today, I really thankful to Preschool Education Department under Samagra Shiksha Abhiyan. Pre-primary section in our school was first started in 2019, but before that there was only class 1 to class 5 in this section. And in 2020, we decorated our classroom more colorful. These pictures also joyful teaching learning materials. We have also a lot of playing and study materials, and these playing and study materials student implement your teaching learning concept also. And we emphasis in this teaching learning, sharing, group making and group activity etc. to improve student co-scholastic skill also along with co-curricular activity.
Prior to this initiative, preschool education facility was available in just 9 state government schools in Tripura. However, these schools had inadequate prescribed infrastructure or set of facilities like attractive decorative classrooms, kids-friendly furniture and provision of teaching learning materials. Moreover, appropriate syllabus as per the NCERT guidelines for pre-primary schools was not implemented in these schools.
Pre-primary class teacher. According to me, students learn very fast with showing so many practical things like picture and chart of different kinds of things. Instead of teaching them with pen and paper, they learn very fast with the practical things. So they are also very interested if they see different kinds of animals, plants, flowers, but so they learn very fast with that. And with pen and paper only they use to write, and they don't see the practical things. So showing them the picture, it is very useful for them also, and it is very useful for me also to teach the student.
In order to further strengthen the preschool education system, several schools across the state are in the pipeline and are being prepared to introduce pre-primary unit. Presented by District Project Coordinator, Samagra Shiksha, Dhalai District, Government of Tripura.